Sense.T is a world-first, economy-wide sensor network. What we're doing is bringing together historical data with real-time data and making it available to end users in user-friendly applications.
The farmers will benefit from this technology because we'll be able to make predictions about what might be happening in the next few days, which is critical for their business processes.
G'day, my name's Justin Gock. I'm the General Manager of Barilla Bay Oysters here in Tasmania. Biggest challenge is just getting a handle on the environment in terms of the temperature, the salinity, freshwater impacts, all those environmental cues that can have major impacts on the growth of the oyster. My customers have quality assurance programs. Their Sense.T project will enable and guarantee that everything is as it should be in the water column, and that will ensure that when they go and sell to their respective customers, everything is as it should be.
This is an example of the technology we're using to get sensor data from the field into the sensor cloud. This particular example in this sensor here is a salinity sensor. So this will be deployed on this farm to measure salinity and provide that data back to our decision support systems.
We will be able to forecast, predict, and in real time be able to assess our stocks in the water column, looking at both the temperature, salinity, anything that can have an impact on the oyster itself.
In the future, we will be adding sensors that are measuring individual animal parameters, such as oyster heartbeats.
We're also bringing animals back into the lab where we can simulate a whole lot of different environmental situations. We can put animals into higher or lower temperatures, change salinity, so that when we put these animals out into the field alongside the farmer's animals with these sensors inside them, the information that gets sent up into the cloud, we can understand what that information means.
And we will tie all this information together and present it in one place that will allow people to maximise their operations.
We can incorporate that into our computer-based management strategy, and that will enable us to be able to look at how the oysters are growing at any point in time, combined with the environmental data, and that will then enable us to be able to grade on time, to harvest on time.
What it means is people are able to use real-time data to make better decisions, to do more with less.
It's allowing us to make decisions based on what the evidence is in the water, as opposed to what we may feel the oysters need.